The wing of a British Airways plane heading for London crashed into a building alongside the runway on December 23rd at Oliver Tambo International Airport in Johannesburg. While taxiing before takeoff, the wing of the Boeing 747 jet sliced into a nearby brick building. All 182 passengers on board disembarked the plane safely after the accident. No injuries had been reported.